It's about humidifier maintenance. And take this one off, and this is what I see. This one, it hasn't been maintained in a while. Look at how much scale and stuff's built up. Oh my god, I can't even get the water thing out of there. So much scale built up. Mold. That is nasty. Oh yeah, look at that side. That's even better.
We got some mold build up on it right here.
The old one, water's just dripping down through here and into the pan. It's in bad shape. We installed this furnace back 2010 and we haven't been out here since, so guaranteed that's never been changed. But what I'm working on today, this is this is a Carrier 58 HDX. This was an ICP product that Carrier brought in for the federal rebates. And this one is a single stage 95. But since we haven't been out here so long, let me look at the heat exchanger. Because I know these things run hot. Changer inspection. Everything's fine. Looks like brand new, but with a new humidifier pad in there. And make sure the dampener's open. Get the case back on. Top. Yeah. You know, it's only like 25% humidity in here. Should be a lot more, so I'm going to set it to 35. Because it wasn't, if I can't saturate that whole pad, it just won't humidify at all. So, just do your humidifier maintenance. Alright guys, I'll see you on the next one.